panic buying continues in China and seems to get worse. The Chinese Communist Party, or CCP virus, spread to about 20 provinces in the country on Thursday. On Wednesday, more than 100 people tested positive for the virus. This, according to state-controlled media. We cannot verify the numbers, but in China, it's commonly believed that the real number is often higher than the official reports. Even if Beijing underreported the numbers, this would still be a big change to the so-called zero-case policy that led to extremely strict pandemic control measures. Earlier this week, amidst the rising cases, Chinese authorities suggested residents should stockpile. This rare move seemed to trigger even more concern and uncertainty. According to local media in Jinzhou City, customers used to place their items in bags, but now they are filling their carts to the rim. And they are not only buying food, but also laundry detergent, toothpaste, toilet paper, and disinfectant. One of the customers told local media she had already bought 150 pounds of rice and the same amount of flour. Her reason? She says the authorities suggested that citizens stockpile, and she also feared that she would not be able to go out to shop while under lockdown. The same is happening in many other areas around the country. People even fight with each other while panic buying. Rice is one of the most wanted foods right now. A customer from southwest China's Chongqing City says that all noodles, rice, and even eggs are sold out.